Hi, I'm Jessie Leong, a professional travel photographer. I'm here at Tintagel Castle, set high on Cornwall's rugged north coast. A location inextricably linked with the legend of King Arthur is a place to immerse yourself in history and explore the stunning Cornish scenery. When you visit amazing beauty locations like this, you're going to want to take pictures to be able to remember and share with friends and family. With one of these, it's never been easier to achieve this. A camera phone is a powerful photography tool we all have in our pocket, but we may not be using it to the best of its ability. Today, I'm going to go through some of my top tips on how to capture amazing images using any camera phone. Now, as tempting as it might be, don't just take your phone out and get the shot at eye level. Ask yourself, is there somewhere I can get up high to get the whole scene in? Or if you go down low, can you get an angle that you wouldn't normally see? Maybe look for an odd window and take a photograph through it so it frames the subject. You might look a little odd crouching down in the grass or behind a stone wall, but these unique angles will offer something more to your photographs. When you're looking at a beautiful location, the obvious thing is to point your camera at it, place it in the center of the frame. Instead, try and look for natural leading lines to guide the viewer towards the subject. Maybe it's a line of rocks or a wall running towards the focal point. This leads the viewer from the edges of the photograph in towards the subject, which makes for a more pleasant viewing experience. Sometimes there aren't any obvious lines to use, so look for something in the foreground to focus on. Find an interesting rock or a delicate piece of flora and frame it so that the subject is in the background. It just means there's less empty space in the image, so it's more pleasing to the eye. At low tide, you can explore the beautiful beach and caves at the base of the cliffs at Tintagel Castle. You know the feeling of being somewhere breathtaking, but when you take a photograph of it, you just can't do it justice. This is often because the sense of scale is lost. A good way to show some scale is to ask someone to stand in to get a sense of size and grandeur in the subject. If you're visiting by yourself, you can use a small tripod or rock to set up your camera and using the timer feature, run in and get that shot. So to summarize, here are my top photography tips. Composition is key. Think about using different angles, playing with different heights, all those elements of the image that make it an interesting image to look at. Look for leading lines and think about the ways those lines can draw our eyes to the subject. Foreground interest. Is there a way that you can incorporate the different natural elements in the surroundings? For example, using flowers to make the image more interesting. And finally, why not use people for scale to get a real sense of the location and add a sense of drama to your image? A lot of photography is about going out, creating your own adventure and capturing that moment. It takes a little bit of time and patience, but with my photography tips, you'll hopefully be able to get that amazing shot.